How can one become so bounded by choices that somebody